Hello, vlog.
Hey. Hey, everyone. It is graduation night. Dinner is over, and we're
about vlog.
This is a graduation week vlog. Okay, hey, vlog. I forgot to vlog like all day today, but basically, what have I done? Okay, I woke up this morning, got ready, like did like makeup and everything. Mary did my hair. And we went and took graduation pictures, so I will insert some of those after this clip. And then my friend Haley and I went shopping, and I'll do a little, what do you call that? I'll just show you. I only got one thing, so let me turn a light on. It's really cute, but I'm gonna wear it when I go out. I think it's so cute. For Thursday. Okay, so this week is, I haven't even like sat down and explained graduation yet. So basically, I'm graduating from college on Saturday, and today's Tuesday. So, and I finally took graduation pictures the week of course. But anyway, so Wednesday night I have a friend's dinner, and so I have a dress for that. Thursday I have graduation practice, and then we have like a graduation dinner at the school does, so it's really nice. Another dress for that, and then Friday is the baccalaureate, which is like a church service, and then we like get our bricks and we like lay them on there. It's like a different ceremony, so I have actually a jumpsuit that I'm gonna be wearing for that. And then Saturday is graduation. I have a really pretty white dress that I'm wearing for that, which will be the dress that I wear in my graduation pictures, which you'll see. And yeah, I'm just really excited to like graduate and like spend time with my family. And then I'm just so happy to be vlogging this week. I wish I would have gotten some like footage while we were taking pictures and stuff, but it was kind of crazy. But yeah, it's been a good day so far. It's Tuesday. I think tomorrow I'll get some footage. We're going to have a lake day, and yeah, I'll check in with you soon. Bye. Hey, vlog. I'm gonna do a little update while we're driving to get snow cones. Carly back here. I picked out enough change to get a small snow cone with cream, and yeah, I'll give you an update when we get there. We're here at the snow cone stand. I'm gonna get strawberry and cream. It's the best one. Extra cream. Last footage you have was of me getting a snow cone. It was really good. And then I came home and helped Alma with some of her homework. She has like, she had a take-home test and two papers left. I think she's working on her second paper, so she's almost done, thank God. I think I'm gonna watch the movie The Last Summer, and I just got ready for bed. Tomorrow I'm going to the lake, like I said. And it should be a good day, so I'll see you then. My shake. It's gonna be a good day.
Hey vlog, so I'm on my way home. I just went to the store and I got some ice for the cooler. I got stuff to make sandwiches, and I got French onion dip and chips, and I'm so excited about it because I freaking love French onion dip. But I don't know about y'all, like, I'm sitting here like getting ready, you know. I feel like there's like a bunch of stuff you need to do in order to be successful at a lake day. And am I doing too much? I don't know. I guess we'll find out. I don't think I am, because I want to be out there all day. So I'm gonna need like all the essentials. But I will see y'all when we get there. Bye.
You're at a good angle.
I didn't get any.
Look at that.
Any footage when we were at that side. So I'll get some more when we get to the beach. But we're having a good time, and I'll show y'all. There's people in the back. Oh, let's play that song. The horses song. Okay, anyway. Hi, what is your name?
So my name is Miguel Reyes, aka Miggy Ray.
He's cheating on his girlfriend.
Huh?
He's cheating on his girlfriend.
So you can add me on Snap, Miguel Reyes 10, or Instagram _ Miguel Reyes 10. One of the two, kiddest nigga here in Clarksville.
He's
out
shy.
Here, you know what I'm saying?
He says he's shy, and then he does this. Time at the lake.
Hello, vlog!
We did it! Graduation!
Yay! Everybody say hi for the vlog! Hi, Shelby!
Hey!
I don't know what they're doing over here. Thank you. It's almost gone.
Drink pledge.
For the vlog. Fallon, what are your next steps in life?
I wish I knew.
Whatever you do. You got it all. Barely. Okay. We're going to peace out for a minute.
Bye, vlog.
Hey, vlog.
Hi.
This is Mary. Everybody go follow her. What's your Instagram?
At it's Mary, M-E-R-Y-Y, I believe. Mm-hmm. Snapchat is M-E-R-Y, so it's M-E-R-Y.
I think that's all I got. Yes.
What's up?
We're making a vlog, Fallon. You want to be in it?
I'm in a vlog.
Not that.
Hello.
Okay. Welcome to Ozarks.
Ozarks, home we love.
Yes. What else you got? What are we doing? We're at the lake.
We're at the lake.
Lake
Ludwig. It's a little graduation celebration.
Yes. I'm graduating. They know this. This is a graduation vlog.
I'm not graduating, but
graduation vlog.
Yep. Okay. Bye, guys. Bye.
Hey, we're gonna end this vlog.
It's vlog.
That's what I said.
I'm a little drunk. Bring the chips.
Cheers.
Okay, then bring the chips. Give us the chips. You wanna be on my vlog?
Mike's the man with the chips.
Shout yourself out on Twitter or something. Come on, be useful.
I don't even know anymore. No.
Lake Ludwig sucks. Arkansas sucks.
Can you not be negative? This Arkansas is a positive sucks. Zone only.
Go Texas!
Positive zone
Where
only.
Bye, Texas.
Senior dinner on Wednesday night. We're at El Perion. I'm tired. Me too. We were out in the sun all day.
Unfortunately.
I know. Oh well.
Talking to President tomorrow, so you could do like a special handshake or something to be on stage. We're trying to figure it out.
Hey. Oh, you want to be in the.
Say something.
Destin.
Welcome to Clarksville, Arkansas. We have a good time here. You should come. Subscribe. Like, subscribe.
Comment down below.
You gotta put the.
Tell us about yourself. I hate sitting next to Austin.
He likes his personal space.
Emily. Thanks, David Dobrik. I know you subscribe.
Subscribe to my Twitch Prime, actually.
Let's get out of here, man.
Really? Yeah, subscribe to my Twitch. Tony214.
Subscribe
to my GoFundMe. Same. Good morning. It's Thursday. I just woke up. It's like 10. I slept horrible.
I guess I'm just like nervous, but we have graduation practice at 2, and then we have our dinner tonight, so hopefully I can take a nap, and then we go to the bar, because it's Thursday, it's our last bar night. But yeah, so I'm gonna go, I guess, make some coffee, and then eat some breakfast, and then I think Alma wants me to dye her hair. I don't know where she is right now. Anyways, I'll check in with y'all later, but happy Thursday. Hello, vlog. Hey, how you doing? Guess where we're going? Tell them where we're going, y'all.
To graduate.
Practice! Where's Tony? Tony! Yeah! Where are you? Oh, yeah! Ready? Tony, what do you have to say for the vlog?
The vlog?
The vlog!
F the school!
That Haley is bad at video games.
Oh, that's what you have to say,
that's
right?
That's a lie.
As we
that
go
is a lie. Because I beat Guitar Hero.
Whatever.
Hey, vlog.
You know, I'm out here, you know, got a fresh cut. Graduation, baby.
Segregation all over again, guys.
Miguel vlog. This is our President Dunsworth, and he's about to give me my coin that we got. Let's explain the coins.
All right.
We got these coins. Oh, no, we dropped them.
That's right.
When I entered 4 years ago. Am I cool? Yay. Yes. I'm doing a graduation. Hello.
Hey, Clark. Welcome back.
Hey,
Vlog!
What's up? What's going
and keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you always do for others and let others do for you. God bless and congratulations.
Thank you. Yeah, buddy.
Oh, yeah, champagne, yeah. Okay, Austin.
We're here with our favorites.
When did you say that?
You are. Yes.
Oh,
that's
Sean, did you know it? Sean?
Yeah.
Sean.
Welcome to the vlog.
Everyone's always on the vlog.
Got his own hotel room.
Happy graduation. 2019.
You said it.
The year to be. What? Y'all, I cried.
I literally cried. Listen. You know, only 7% of the world has a graduate degree, you know? Like, they only have an undergrad degree, right? Only 7% of the world. 7%. That means your bride price just went all the way up, girl. You know what I'm saying?
Yes!
No, I responded to her. Go fuck yourself. She said, I think it's late, so I said, nope.
Kaylee here. We're about to get late.
Hey,
go,
girl. Welcome back to another episode on Emily's vlog.
He looks at the camera.
What a song, though.
That's what you get across the stage
right there. Yeah.
Right across the stage, dude.
Crosswoods, Bar Night, you know who it is, Miggy right here. We're gonna have a fucking great night.
I'm gonna go over as well, too, so I bought champagne, good time, bar, so enjoy.
Everybody, hey, we're just about to toast because Tony bet on Tiger Woods, we're in the PGA Masters, and Tiger fucking won, so Tony won. And we're fucking Gretchen McCain. We're doing this
way. We got the name.
Tiger!
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 vlog. This is my vlog lane. Subscribe. Make sure you subscribe. You like. You share with your friends because we love to share with our friends. So Emily right here, she's fantastic. She loves you guys. No, she's literally talked about like how she loves you guys so much, and so she just like wants you guys to thrive.
Dance too much booty in the pants. Dance too much booty in the pants. Dance.
If that's how you thrive, that's how you thrive. Or maybe you academically thrive, you professionally thrive. You can do it with the booty or your brain, whatever you would like.
Happy time.
I guess.
She's happy.
I'm so tired. I might die.
And tired. And I'm tired. I mean happy. And I'll see you on Saturday.
Yay!
Yay!
Oh, hold up. It's a
vlog. Normally they say put clothes on for the
so,
vlog.
So, hey. So, if we're in Emily's vlog, so basically, Austin's single. I'm single. I love
Miguel,
to treat
women
Miguel,
with respect. Miguel there is single too.
He's single.
I'm single.
We're all single. We love to treat people with respect. We love to love. We're hopeless romantics. He loves to like watch The Notebook.
Yeah, his favorite movie.
Yeah,
it's crazy.
He loves to read.
Long walks on
hey,
the beach.
Cut this,
because
I don't even know how to read.
Well, okay, Emily, I love to read, so...
What's your favorite book?
My favorite book? Into the Wild.
Oh, that's a good book.
Judy B.
Book.
Judy B. Jones.
That's not... Well, it's a book, but, I mean...
Judy Blume.
Oh, yeah. It's a great author.
What's the...
Captain Underpants?
Captain Underpants.
Yes!
Captain Underpants is a great movie and book.
Movie, book.
And the kids that live in the...
Cat in the Hat.
No.
Logan Paul.
I wish we had a... No.
Jake Paul.
Jake Paul.
I love Jake Paul.
Oh,
he's crazy.
I'm Logan for last.
What?
Logan is crazy. Dobrik,
David Dobrik.
Out of the both of them, Logan.
Okay, we're cutting the vlog.
Hey, she wants to be in it.
Oh, okay.
I was naked.
Okay.
Everybody here is drunk except for me.
I don't know why.
My nose is so red. I'm so sunburned. Okay, what's your name?
My name is Sierra.
How old are you?
I'm 22.
What are you going to do with your life?
I can't hear you. Hold on.
What are you going to do after graduation?
That's a good question. I have an interview at 8:45 a.m. tomorrow.
Shit.
With Amazon, and we're going to hope for the best.
That's awesome. Congrats.
Yeah.
Amazon is a great company.
I hope it works out.
What are you going
to do? At this point, I'm too drunk to know if it will.
What's up, vloggers? Welcome back.
I'm making a vlog.
We're graduating.
You already know. Okay, hey, you already know from the first episode ever.
Okay,
the real G Cap, double D. You already know.
You graduated from Ozarks.
Yeah.
Class
of
2019.
Welcome back. Don't worry about any of all of it.
Good morning vlog. It's Friday. I survived last night. I think I got home at 5. Like the sun was literally coming up. So I guess that makes it a good night. But anyways, I'm getting ready. We have our baccalaureate today, so I'll get videos there. And this vlog is so long, but it's so good. So tomorrow's the last day. It's Saturday. I graduate. We're almost there. I'm so happy. Okay, I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Hello, vlog. We are back and we're on our way to the baccalaureate. Dad is here. We are drinking our Bud Light already. And yeah, we're all ready to go.
Yeah, whatever.
Are you excited?
I am.
Have you ever graduated from college?
I did.
When did you graduate from college? We're very excited. Let me go show y'all the girls. I'll show you my jumpsuit as well. I feel so good. Okay, we're getting ready in here. Haley, are you excited? Elma's still straight doing her hair. We got 10 minutes.
Jumps in front of everybody.
You should have invited her.
And like five people just looked at her like, really? You're just gonna jump in front of us?
Hey, y'all.
She was taking pictures of people because she didn't even know. Like, she jumps in front of everybody and starts taking pictures of everybody.
You should have invited her.
Y'all, this New Year squad is back together.
Oh, God. That's scary.
What happens? Eureka.
Stays in Eureka. Okay, well, we'll.
Yeah, I'm getting trashed tonight, so
anyways,
I'm gonna need a cold shower in the morning.
We're
we're going to Whitaker's Winery with Weave and her mom and dad and my dad. And I think it'll be really fun. So we'll check on, we'll check in with y'all when we get there.
Here we go.
Bye.
Cheers.
Boomerang that.
Boomerang that ish.
10 more years.
What is she? What? You've known me way longer. We've gone through a lot, Bryce.
That we have.
I've never seen you go before. I've seen your butt. Very well.
Welcome back, Mars.
I've definitely told you about
it.
Yeah, tell us how your fall went.
Why did you tell off the Waffle House?
Why did she come
yes,
here?
Off of it.
Why did she come
here? I got a messed up wrist and bruised rib.
Down.
We all do.
Down.
We're all so interested.
Do it. You all live in Texas. All right, go.
Oh,
no, I missed it.
Yeah.
Do it again, do it again.
No, not tomorrow. Sunday.
Sunday.
Yeah, you need to try to make a smart
one.
Well,
I love you. She done my hair, and we were all the
same.
We were
late. Very good. That's why. Sorry, go ahead.
Okay, good.
Right. Well, I love that.
That's it. I'm not going.
That's the Grinch if you didn't know.
Mary Comes to Crosswoods, episode number one.
I didn't look at your balls.
I am now. Balls. I saw this, bro.
I saw it.
What are we in fifth grade?
Yeah, do it.
Apparently so.
We go both drive. I'm not looking. It's alright if you love me. It's alright if you don't. I'm not afraid of you running away, honey. I got the feeling you want.
Sing it!
There is no
sin. Hey, welcome to my vlog. So right here, if you look to our left, we have, well, we have white people singing. So,
welcome back, vloggers. Here we are tonight at the bar.
You have to give him a minute. You got 60 seconds.
Break down. Go ahead and get your Jimmy. Break down and get your Jimmy. Break down.
Oh,
I'm
watching it.
I love you.
Graduation day.
Clarksville, Arkansas. Gold Tassel. We out here. Graduating today. Thank you.
Welcome back, Clark.
Fort Smith, Arkansas. Yeah! Yeah! Political science.
Do it for the vlog!
Yes, Em!
Alexandria Haunty, Bolton, Missouri, Bachelor of Science, Economics. James Austin Hedgepeth, Frisco, Texas, Bachelor of General Studies.
Austin!
Finally!
Caitlin Elizabeth Henrietta, Aledo, Texas, Bachelor of Science, Health Science.
Yeah. All right.
right, McGill.
Miguel Angel Reyes, Canyon, Texas. Bachelor of Science. Jasmine Nicole Rosales, Bachelor of Arts, English, Magna Cum Laude. Keller, Texas. Yusmeri Zamora, Texas, Bachelor of Science, Business Administration.
Graduates, will you please rise? On behalf of University of the Ozarks, I congratulate you upon your graduation and welcome you to the University's Alumni Association. Before now, we were students. Now we are Ozarks alumni for life, joining the ranks of approximately 8,000 proud University of the Ozarks alumni across the world. Let us now signify by the ceremonial gesture of moving our tassels from the right to the left. Congratulations, class of 2019!
This is the final one.
Ready? We're graduates from University of the Ozarks.
It sucks, don't come.
Everyone say hi.
Hi.
Congratulations.
This looks awesome.
Congratulations.
Hello.
Can you give us
a cup of
tea?
Got all the food.
Two cakes. I know. Beautiful. Look at these cakes.